guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Meghna Menon, and if you are new to my channel, don't forget the subscribe button, but also hit the bell icon so you get notified every time I post a new video. And I don't have to tell you that, bro, there's a new video. First things first, happy new year to everyone. I know I'm a little late, but yeah, I got caught up and that is why I could not come over here and wish you all a happy new year. But I hope all of y'all are having a good year and staying safe. I'm having an okay year, but I'm hoping for it to get better. And yeah, so this video is basically me giving y'all a few life updates, and also we have like a birthday haul at the end of the video, so if you guys are come for that, you can just skip to that part. But yeah, this is kind of like a birthday haul slash life update video, so yeah, if you're interested, keep watching. First life update is that I was MIA from YouTube. You guys know that. And I don't know, I just couldn't find the time to edit my videos. I have like 6 videos that I've shot, but I just couldn't find the time to edit it, and that's what's happening. So that's why I couldn't upload any videos. But hopefully I'm going to be consistent on YouTube this year, and I thought I'd be more candid on YouTube, you know, not just do hauls and fashion videos and all that kind of stuff. I thought I'd have more interactive videos, so that's what I'm doing today. I'm having a life update video, which is new to me, but yeah, it is what it is. I've also decided that I will try and vlog more, because I heard people like vlogs a lot, and few of my friends also have told me that they like watching my vlogs, like the birthday vlogs and all that. So I'll try and do that more. So that is that. Also, yeah, we have a bank situation going on. I know, but sometimes I just get into these moods where I just want to look like a different person, and that's what happens. I either color my hair or cut it short or get bangs, and that's what happened last night. I just decided I needed bangs, and that's what we are doing today. We have bangs, so let's try to ignore that. If you can't ignore it, then just deal with it. So yeah, that's another update, I guess. Another thing is I have a puppy now. Oh my god, I'm a dog mom, guys. Whew. So I got a puppy during the end of November, around November 28th or 29th. And I have him for almost 2 months now. And let me tell you, it is not an easy task to have a puppy. Anyone who tells you that it's just an easy task, you just have to feed it and that's it. Mm-hmm, girl, they ain't telling you the truth. It is a lot of work. Like half of my 3/4 of my day just goes running behind him, feeding him, getting him to sleep, telling him to stop biting me, stop biting the furniture. So, and the rest of the half I'm trying to work or figure something out. So that is another reason why I couldn't be on YouTube, because I just seriously didn't have the time for it. But I am managing things better now. I'm getting used to him being around, trying to work around him now. And yeah, so I'm hoping that I will probably figure something out, hopefully. That's the hope, yeah. Yeah, by the way, his name is Scotch, and he is a black Labrador. Actually, he's a Labrador and a German Shepherd mix, so he's a Labra Shepherd, I don't know. But he is that, and he's super adorable and cute, and he's a little monster. Not going to lie, he bites a lot, like a lot. But he's just 3 months, so I think it's okay. And I'll insert like a clip or something for you guys to see. That's what's been happening in my life. And yeah, you guys should follow me on Instagram. I'm actually quite active on Instagram. I keep posting a lot of videos, and if you guys miss me, you can follow me there, because I'm actually more active over there. Apart from that, it was my birthday. Yay! How strange is it that I posted both of my best friends' birthday vlogs, but I didn't post mine? I don't know, I always end up not shooting anything for my birthday or not taking clips, because I'm so busy living in the moment. So I am kind of a bad YouTuber in that sort, but it is what it is. I really was just enjoying the moment, and I did not take a lot of videos. I have few clips. If you want me to post it, I can, but I don't think it makes any sense. But what I do have is, I thought of making a video today on all the gifts that I had received for my birthday. So let's just get on with the haul. So these are all the gifts that I had received for my birthday and then also for like Christmas. And I thought I'd show it to you guys. I'm going to give a disclaimer here that this is not me bragging or showing off. I personally love watching these kind of videos. I've seen Mridul, Mansi, Quirky Miss, Anandita, all of them do these hauls and I really enjoy it. Not just because it's fun to see what someone else is gifting other people, but you also get a lot of ideas, you know, for gifting other people. So I thought I'd do a haul like that. And also, I got a lot of questions about few particular things. So I thought I'd just make a video and just be done with it. So that's that. And all of these are very thoughtful gifts. So this is just me being grateful. So please don't take it as show off. If you do, I really can't help it. But yeah, after the disclaimer, let's just get into the video. So the first thing I got is what I'm wearing. This beautiful paisley, I don't know how it's pronounced, paisley shirt. And I love it. Basically, I love this print. I don't know, people call it the bandana print because the bandanas got really famous with this print, but this is called paisley. And I love the print and it got my eye and my best friend gifted it to me and I am absolutely in love with this shirt. I love printed shirts and all that kind of stuff. So that's that. The next thing my best friend gifted me was this. It is this pop socket. It is a Koya pop socket. All the BTS fans are screaming, yay! So Koya is basically Namjoon's BT21, his character. So that's what it is. I love it so much. It's so cute. Another case I got, and this also was by my best friend. It is this like a purse kind of case. It is this faux leather and it has this wallet kind of opening here. So basically, I, like a lot of people, have the habit of putting my like cards and money inside my phone wallet. So my friend literally bought me a phone wallet, like a case. Another thing she got me is this. So I got a lot of questions about this mug in my That's the Chai video. If you guys don't know what That's the Chai is, are we even friends? Like, seriously, go follow me on Instagram and go check my That's the Chai videos. We are on season 2. Yay! So anyways, coming back to the mug. This is the mug I got. And it is beautiful. It is in this, it's kind of like a black ombre kind of color. Because it's dark here and then lights fades out to a white. And it has starry sky written on it. And it has these little moons and all that stuff. And it has this tiny moon for the cap. It's so cute. So I basically love moons. Oh, it also has this like really adorable spoon. How cute is this spoon? Oh my god. So I am really into like moons and stars and galaxy. So this cup is perfect for me and I love it. I think this is from the Sugar Box. I will link it down below if I find it. I'll have links to all the products that I can find in my description. So check that out if you want to buy something. The next thing was gifted to me by my other friend, Kirti, and this is what it is. So basically, my friends hate buying me gifts because I never usually have or need anything. So they literally hate it. So this time I just thought I'd just ask them what I want instead of them getting me junk. And then I'd be like, oh, it's cute, and then never using it. So this is what it is. This is the Indulgio Essentials Luxuriant Hair Vitalizer. This is what it looks like. So this is basically a hair vitalizer and she literally was like, why the hell am I buying you this for your birthday? I'm like, listen woman, I want it. It comes in this beautiful packaging. It has this like tropical packaging going on in the background and it has all the writing in the front and then you can like pull it and it comes in this case. It's so pretty. I didn't throw the case away though it's been like 3 months. So this is what it is. I've been using it. I don't know if you guys can see, but I've used this much of it. And if you're wondering if it works, I'm not sure. I really am not sure because hair growth anyways takes time. But yeah, I think I just feel like I'm doing something to help my hair grow. So that's why I use it. It smells very herbal and very Ayurvedic. So yeah. Another thing my best friend had got me was this t-shirt, which I just cannot find. I feel like it's probably in the washing machine, but this is what it looks like. It basically says 30, 60, 90, anxiety. Whatever. But yeah, it is what it is. She's trying to be smart. And another thing Anlita had gifted me was this. Now, if you're wondering what the hell is this a pen drive? No. This is basically a portable memory pen drive for your iPhone. So it has this iPhone, I don't know what this is called, iPhone pin. And then it has your normal USB pin. So you can plug this into your phone and then you can transfer the files or your data into this and then you can save it. This is around 160 GB and I'm telling you, this shit is small but it's super expensive. And when she gifted me this, we actually had a fight. We didn't speak for 2 days because I was so mad at her for blowing money on something like this. And yeah, we literally had a fight, but yeah, you can't even return it, so I think it's going to be useful, but I was just so mad at the fact that it was so expensive that I couldn't appreciate it. But and the last gift that Anlita had gifted me was this, and it's actually my favorite, and it is this beautiful hoodie. It says Bangtan Sonyeondan, which is basically BTS, in this trasher kind of symbol which got famous. And it is like an XL hoodie. I actually like my hoodies to be really, really loose and big so that they're comfortable. I do not like tight hoodies. And this is like XL and it's so loose and I love this. It's a beautiful material, beautiful quality. And so another gift I had got is this. It's a maroon dress basically. It's a bandage kind of dress with a cross off shoulder, a skater dress. And my friend Maddie, and it is this is a Forest Essentials kit, and this is my first Forest Essentials luxury brand. So 10 on 10 for the packaging, guys. How beautiful is this? This is what it looks like. This is basically the rose variant. So it has the facial cleanser, rose facial cleanser, walnut scrub, lip balm and a sunscreen. This is what it looks like. So yeah, that's by Forest Essentials. So such a beautiful packaging. Another thing, so I bought myself a gift, guys. So I usually have the habit of buying myself some random junk on my birthday. So this is what I got this year. This is the electric toothbrush by CareSmith. It's the CareSmith Spark electric rechargeable toothbrush. This is what it looks like. If you want the real picture, you can go check out my Amazon haul. I guess I showed it to you guys in my Amazon haul. Yeah, I did buy it a few months before my birthday because I really wanted it. And it was on sale during that time. And another gift I had bought, which I completely forgot to tell you all, which I bought for myself, was my phone. I kind of forgot to mention it because I bought it in October because my previous phone died on me. But I just decided that I'm going to buy myself the iPhone 11 as a birthday gift, as a pre-birthday gift, advanced birthday gift, and I did. So I think that is also counted as a birthday gift. So I got myself the iPhone 11 in the teal green variant, and I am in love with this color since then. And I think it's kind of become my favorite color now. So another gift I had got was this. This is a packaging or a set of the skin perfume by Titan, and this is what it looks like. It comes in a pack of two, and I got the raw and celeste version. Do I like the smells of it? I like the smell of raw because it's raw and it has this earthy tones, and I like such scents. The celeste one has again a very floral fragrance, which I'm not really a fan of, but it's okay, it's a gift. Next gift I got is this. This is again a portable hard disk, and this is by Seagate, and this is a 1 TB hard disk. This is what it looks like. I'm really glad that my friends are gifting me storage. Although this was by my brother though, however, my brother had gifted me this. Also, my brother had gifted me a ton of other gifts which I have posted in my USA haul because I wanted to make a different video out of it, so you can check that as well. Another thing that I was gifted by my friend, so basically she asked me to just select a gift and send her the link to it, and I decided that I wanted this for my gift, and this is the 2021 planner / journal by Simba Lifestyle, aka Mridul Sharma. If you guys don't know who Mridul Sharma is, you're living under a rock. She is an Indian YouTuber and she is fab. I love her content. I love the way she works. I love her videos and her style, and basically I love everything about her. And this is her brand, and she's come out with this. She has a, I think you can call it a business, called a Simba Lifestyle, and she's come out with this planner, and this is the 2021 planner, and it is beautiful. I wanted to journal this year, like I said, and this is what I wanted, and I'm so glad. And guys, the artwork in this is beautiful, like it's gorgeous, and I'm so glad I got it. I actually am writing almost every day and I'm kind of proud of myself, so I'm really glad I opted for this and got myself this. This is so pretty. Like, it has all these stickers which are so cool, and then it has like a page where you can write, put on your vision board, basically put stickers. I really want to do this, so I will probably do this in a vlog that I might shoot like she did. But yeah, I'm so glad I got this. I'm actually enjoying it. It's a great gifting option if you guys want to gift someone but don't know what to give. This is an amazing option, I'm telling you, they will love it. So this is a gift I had got for Christmas from my Secret Santa, and it is by Levi, however, and this is in the houndstooth print, and it is a beautiful cardigan and I really like it. Another Christmas present that I had got are these beautiful dusty pink joggers, which I am so excited to wear. I love joggers. If you guys want to buy me anything, buy me joggers. I will love you for the rest of my life because I love joggers. I live in joggers. Another Christmas gift that I had got is this. My friend Sushma gifted this to me, and this is the Nine Chambered Heart by Janice Perriott, and she told me she really wanted me to read this book, so she gifted it to me, which was so kind of her. And along with that, she also gifted me this beautiful mug, which is now broken because Scotch decided he wants to take a dig at it. But yeah, it has this really nice crochet with like a heart in front of it, and I totally love it. I think she gifted me this because she really enjoys my That's the Chai series. But yeah, it's beautiful, and now it's broken, but I use this as a holder for my makeup brushes, so yeah. And the last gift that I want to show you guys, which is kind of like a big gift and also a life update. So my brother gifted me this for my birthday, and it is this. So this is the Canon PowerShot SX740HS. This is a camera, guys. Oh my god, yes, yes, yes. My brother gifted me a camera for my birthday, and I was shook. I'm telling you, when the courier guy came and he was asking me for the number, pin code, and I didn't have any pin code because I didn't order shit, and then he called him up and there was a lot of confusion. But when I opened the gift, I'm telling you, my face was like, what? Because I in my dreams did not expect him to buy me a camera, but he did, and I have a camera, guys. Now I'm gonna show you guys the camera. This is what it is. This is how it looks. This, it says Canon 40x optical zoom SX740H. This is how it looks, guys. And the best part, it has a freaking flip screen, guys. So now I can actually look at myself while I'm shooting, or I will not have to get up and go and check the camera like 200 times and see if the camera is turned on or if my head is cut or if I'm even visible, because I have a freaking flip screen. How cool is this? So this is basically a vlogging camera, and I think it's good enough for me because I'm not really full-time YouTuber sort of thing. yet, and so this I think will be good enough for me, and I'm really really excited to use it. This is 4K quality, so yeah, I will definitely be making more vlogs obviously, but also I'm really excited for you guys to see the footage in from this camera, if it's any different and all that. But yeah, let me know how you guys like it. So that was the big gift, and I'm so happy I have this. We have a camera, guys. It's kind of like a milestone, but yay! So yeah, from the looks of it, those are all the gifts that I have received. I hope you guys like this video. Let me know what was your favorite gift, and let me know what would be something you would like to receive or give someone. Also, let me know if you want me to make more of such sort of videos. I'll be more than happy to do that for you. Until then, take care, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye-bye.